Well, we now know how that massive apartment fire in Baltimore County started. Investigators say a malfunctioning chimney exhaust system is to blame. It has been ruled an accident. Crews responded to Tuscany Gardens Apartments on Spring Ridge Court in Windsor Mill yesterday afternoon. And this is what the complex looks like now. The damage left 27 families homeless. Frozen fire hydrants, complicated firefighting efforts, but no injuries were reported.